Zodiac, this is probably one of the most important year for us, for us all. So thank you again, Dragon Dance Performance by Sunny Tang Martial Arts Center, 鄧華詠春武術學院的朋友。同時也要多謝我們一些贊助，包括了 The Flower Decor, Perries and Petals, and also My Outfit by Ted Baker. 多謝所有的贊助商，也多謝大家今天來到這裡支持我們 CF Eaton Center 的。 So today, we're gonna have a lot happening. Lion dance, martial arts, God of Fortune to hang out red pockets, and some coupons and also samples for you guys. But before we begin, we need to honor the land that we are on, which is the traditional territory of many nations, including Huron Wendat, Anishinaabek, Chippewa, Haudenosaunee, and most recently, the Mississaugas, of the Credit River First Nation. It is important to acknowledge this territory's significance for the Indigenous people who have lived it and who continue to live on this land. So thank you. Now, right now, we have a very important guest. I saw her walking around before, and everyone is trying to take a picture of her. So she's probably one of the most important person here today. So let's welcome Ms. Olivia Chow, Mayor, City of Toronto, to come on stage to say a few words.
Good afternoon. Yeah. Happy New Year of the Dragon. 恭喜發財, 新年快樂, 新年快樂, 祝大家萬事如意, 心臟力健, 龍馬精神. All of that means good health, good fortune, and good luck. Now, someone is saying, dragon, I've never met a dragon. What is this about the year of the dragon? Let me tell you the story of a dragon, a shorter version, okay? So once upon a time, there was a village, and the village had no rain. There was a drought, so all the rice had gone, dried up. So no one had food. It's a serious problem. People are going hungry. So a six-year-old boy, or a girl, okay? Let's say a girl. A six-year-old girl, just like all good girls, helped mom and gone out to look for food. And she came in front of a patch of beautiful grass and rice that were growing. And said, why? Oh. She found a pearl in the middle of the grass and she said, oh my goodness, I need to take this pearl back home and show my mom. And the mom then put it into a rice bin, rice bucket, and next morning there were rice overflowing. Oh, this pearl is magical. It can produce rice. So they shared it to everybody in the village. And no one got hungry. Aha, this is great. Except there were two very evil, greedy people. One to come and steal the pearl, keep the power, keep the rich, and rent it. The little girl said, no, 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 we need to keep it for everybody. So she put it in her mouth, and by mistake, swallowed it. Ooh, uh-oh. But she turned into a beautiful dragon. And that dragon then went and brought all this rain to the village. And it protected all the villager. And it destroyed the two nasty person. But that's how the dragon brought forth all good fortune, good food, good luck to the village and protected everybody. And everybody lived happily ever after. That's the story of the dragon. And isn't the dragon has superpower and it is majestic and it has really good fortune. And the moral of the story, one person, one little girl could make a huge difference and brought forth good health and fortune to everyone in the village. So happy new year and thank you for coming out and have a fabulous time enjoy the lion. They're getting a bit restless. You want to dance. Thank you so much, Carmen.
Thank you. So for being here today, I'm sure everyone will be very lucky because we have a great show awaiting for you. But beforehand, because you can see that they're ready to dance, we have to invite everybody back up to do the eye-dotting ceremony. So let's welcome all of them, first of all, one by one, Ms. Olivia Chow, Mayor, City of Toronto, Mr. Chris Moyes, Councillor, Mr. Sharon Lau, Councillor Staff Member of Chris Moyes, Christine Wong Tam, MPP, Ms. Cheryl Diego, Public Realm Experience Director, Downtown Yang BIA, Meredith Blake, Senior Manager, Regional Marketing, Brand and Marketing, Cadillac Fairview, Sarah Williamson, Marketing Coordinator, CF Toronto Eaton Centre. So let's welcome them all on stage, because without them, we won't be having the celebration today. So I'm going to explain what we are doing for the eye dotting. The purpose of this ritual is to empower the lion to fulfill its duty of bringing about protection, good luck, health and prosperity to those present. In Chinese culture, the eyes represents the spirits, and that's the last step before the lion comes alive, is for its eyes to be dotted. Because it could be slippery. So while we are cleaning up, I saw that one of my guests today have probably half of the lettuce. Kristen Wong Tam, are you ready for your lucky year? I saw you have like half of the lettuce. You can make a salad at home. 好精彩嘅舞狮表演之后咧，我哋仲会有其他嘅表演嘅。 要提一提你，因為今日咧，我哋有 QR code 喺嗰度啦。如果你 scan 咗之後咧，就可以做個 survey， 話俾你聽究竟 Eaton Centre 今次做呢個活動咧，你中唔中意啦？下年會唔會再想睇咧？等等嘅。So remember we have a QR code here, passing around. Scan the QR code, say how wonderful we are, so we can be back to bring you more shows at CF Eaton Centre. And I heard that petting the lion is also good luck. So if you want to take a selfie with the lion, do it right now. They're going around. <音樂>今天呢，我哋就會有武術表演。鄧華詠春武術學院嘅朋友咧，會出嚟同大家表演嘅。 So the next part, we're going to have martial art performance by Sunny Tang Martial Arts Center. 但我哋咧要好乾淨，掃好個地先。 We have to make sure the floor is clean because there's going to be a lot of moves. Thank you. Thank you. This is the QR code. So make sure you scan it. Say how wonderful we are. I want 5 stars review. So this time, near the end, we want to invite all the VIP back on stage because we want to take a group photo together. So afterwards, the God of Fortune will come to the audience and give them red pockets, coupons, and samples. So God of Fortune, you want to come up first? Slowly, wait for the music. Yep. Okay, yeah, your music is here now. So let's welcome all the VIPs back on stage. So we'll take a good photo.
Thank you. Thank you. Adam, show me my hand. Adam, show me there.
You like that?
Yeah.